All right, now some live inputs of the Lal Bagcha Raja. They're coming out of the city of Mumbai. The 11-day-long Ganesh Utsav comes to an end, and it is time to bid adieu to Maharashtra's favorite god, Ganapati. These visuals on your screens right now are from Lal Bagcha Raja, one of the most famous and the biggest pandal in the city of Mumbai. Their security has been beefed up in Lal Bagcha Raja. Their Lal Bagcha Raja is it's time to bid adieu to Lord Ganapati. Screens right now, devotees they're starting to flock in, lakhs together of people bidding farewell to Ganapati Bappa. We have Disha joining us now from Lal Bagcha Raja. Disha, at this point in time, lakhs of people bidding adieu to Ganapati Bappa there.
Towards the main gate, where lakhs of devotees are standing at this point in time just to catch the first glimpse. In its 84th year, what we know for the fact that this idol is known to fulfill everyone's wishes and fulfill all the wishes. And as we know for the fact, when we spoke to devotees as well, that they have been standing in the long queues for hours and hours, Amita, just to catch the first glimpse of Bappa. And what we understand is that he is slowly proceeding towards the main gate, where Ganesh Galitsa Raja, who is also known as Mumbai Chas Raja, will join Lal Bagcha Raja, and both the idols will slowly proceed towards Girgaon Chowpatty, is what we understand. And Lal Bagcha Raja, for the record, it takes minimum at least 13 to 14 hours to reach here. You can hear people chanting Ganpati Bappa Moria as the idol is slowly proceeding towards the main gate. And Girgaon Chowpatty reaches tomorrow anywhere between 4:30 to 6:30 a.m. in the morning. And as you can see, people here, lakhs of people have come on the streets here just to catch the first glimpse of Bappa.
Absolutely, there, the live procession of Lal Bagcha Raja on your screens right now. Disha was just getting us details on the kind of security that's been beefed up. Lakhs of people coming in from across the country to just catch a glimpse of Bappa. Tell us this, Disha. In a city where over 40,000 idols are being immersed today, today is the last day of Ganesh Utsav. Why does Lal Bagcha Raja become so important for the city?
So Lal Bagcha Raja, Amita, just for our viewers, and I'm sure every citizen of Mumbai will know this, he has the track record of fulfilling everyone's wishes. And we know for the fact it's in its 84th year, there's a history behind it, that 84 years back, there were shops here, and the shops were real, the business of the shops, shopkeepers were really not running well, and then they decided to do a puja at that point in time, and that is how Lal Bagcha Raja was created. After that, their business is soared high, and you know, touched high, like high in the sky. And after that, all of everybody's business went really good and successful, and that is how Lal Bagcha Raja is known to celebrating as they bid adieu to Mumbai.
we see and hear the tone of Lal Bagcha Raja there, Lal Bagcha Raja leaving the pandal. This is the last day of Ganesh Utsav. Lakhs and lakhs of devotees there assembled to catch a glimpse of Ganapati Bappa.